I always saw it as a kind of metaphor for self-revelation, and how you can run from your dark side for so long, and you can hide from it, and it'll come up and it'll scare the shit out of you sometimes. It'll scare you, and until you really face it and get to know it and figure it out, it won't go away.